In fact, all of his guitars did. You see different pictures of him with different guitars, and they all said, "This machine kills fascists." And there's people that would say that this has got to be a problem in America today, too. So it's appropriate that we sing one of Woody's patriotic songs, "All You Fascists Gonna Lose." I'm gonna tell you fascists, and you might be surprised. Working folks around this world are getting organized. You're gonna lose. You fascists gonna lose. I said I'm gonna sing.
Walking side by side, marching across the fields where a million fascists die. You're gonna lose. You fascists gonna lose.
That's one thing I know. Your poll tax engine program have got to go. You're bound to lose. You fascists bound to lose.
Sing it out.
Oh, you fascists bound to lose.
Oh,
you fascists bound to lose.
Yes.
I'll take my Union gun. We'll end this world of slavery before the battle's done. You're bound to lose. You fascists bound to lose.
Oh, you fascists bound to lose.
As I said,
oh, you fascists bound to lose.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you fascists bound to lose.
You're bound to lose.
You fascists bound to lose.
I was reading the news and I added a verse to this song based on something I read. Now, I don't know if this was intentional. It's out of Chicago. I don't know if it was intentional or whether the guy planned to do it, but I wrote about it anyway. Some cop was blasting Hitler speeches from his police car. Fool don't seem to know that Hitler lost the last world war. He's bound to lose. Like Hillary's bound to lose.
Oh, you fascists!